What are we drinking, boys?
I have had an absolutely fabulous life. Starting when I was just 14, I became a horse jockey when I left school. That didn't last all that long. I got a bit big, so I gave that up and I started singing in a band. And then that led to being a DJ on Sydney radio and then up in Queensland. And then the big break came in 1975 on March the 1st when Graham Webb elected to make me the host of a brand new film clip television show called Sound Unlimited. That started on the first day of colour, March 1, 1975, and it went right through till 1988. In that time, I interviewed some 5,000 artists from all over the world, and it just led a really, really great time in my life. It was fabulous, meeting all these great people, some famous, some even infamous, but all great memories. And so that led to winning an award in New York in 1984 in the Best Music Show in the World category. We got bronze. We got beaten by two others, but they were pretty good shows. Then I picked up a Centenary Award, a medal, in early 2000. In 2000 itself, I got the OAM for my services to all Australian artists over the past, 20 years, writing for Go Set, doing the radio and doing sounds, and also for my 30 years of work for charities, which is always a great thing. And that leads to a thing I do now, which is every Australia Day, I am an Australia Day ambassador, and I go to all sorts of places right around Australia on Australia Day, which is probably my favorite day of the year. You get to meet some great people. Now let's go back to that OAM. Mum was there on the day I received it, and that is probably the proudest thing that has ever happened to me. It's been a pretty exciting life, a life full of surprises, and believe me, there are still more to come.
Be the legends of the Southern Land.